If we have a solution of 0.1 molar HCl, we have learned previously that this is going to dissociate at a 100% rate. So this means actually that we have a 0.1 molar solution of hydrogen ions. In order to calculate the pH from this, we need to take the negative log of the hydrogen ion concentration. When we take the negative log of 0.1, we'll find that there is a pH here of 1. Now let's consider a 0.1 molar solution of sodium hydroxide. Again, because this is a strong base, we will assume a 100% dissociation. This means that we will wind up with a 0.1 molar solution of hydroxide ions. We can find the pOH by taking the negative log of the hydroxide ion concentration. So we're going to take, once again, the negative log of 0.1 to find a pOH of 1. Now, if we're asked to calculate the pH, we need to have the following relationship in mind. Since pH plus pOH must total 14, we can back calculate the pH as long as we know the pOH. So we're able to determine here that the pH of this 0.1 molar sodium hydroxide would be 13.